What tea then, the Eivor?
Lincolnshire is a friend to us.
Wonderful news. And who is our ally there?
Alfgar is now Ealdorman of Lincolnshire. I believe he will be a good friend to our clan.
Good. I hope he is a man we can trust.
Come to me. I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed my mind. I should go. Petra.
Eivor, how are you?
I thought we might spend some time together.
That would be lovely. I was just about to get in some archery practice, if you'd like to join me.
I could use the practice. Lead on.
Remember, you can only shoot a target once. Ready? Go!
See that one, Petra?
If this was a deer, we would be feasting well tonight.
See that one, Petra? See that one, Petra?
If this was a deer, we would be feasting well tonight.
And I believe the victory goes to me.
Good game. That was fun. Next time, could we light the arrows afire or shoot blindfolded?
I'm satisfied with ordinary arrows. Less chance for disaster.
Fair enough. I look forward to it.
You and Petra chasing a white elk in the woods high as wispy clouds, my God! I could barely breathe for laughing.
Impressive. Never seen anything like it. Got something new for you.
What have you got for me today?
All done.
I brought something for you.
I'd pay well for this. Bringing me this would be helpful. Excellent. Done for now.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Happy hunting!
Come to me. Hey there! How are you? You're still here, Edith.
Yes. The Isle of Skye is doing much better, thanks to you. So I've decided to spend more time with Valkar. But I'm always happy to visit my people. Would you like to go now?
Not right now.
Hunwald, dear. Look, it's Eivor.
Hunwald, Swanborough. Good to see the both of you.
And you, Eivor. Ah, it is good to see this place again after so much time away. I find such an easy joy here. And to think we will be living here, I am overjoyed.
That joy will last right up until your first blood sacrifice.
My first what?
Later, my friend. Come and enjoy your stay. I will see you later, friend.
Until next we meet.
Tarbin.
Such a joy to see you, Eivor.
Apologies, but I must go. I only wanted to say a quick greeting. Trees overrun with mistletoe. Now let the sighing of the branches soothe me, and may all thoughts of chaos fade.
Hurry. We are nearly there.
Peace, Frick. It will do us no good to arrive at our enemy's doorstep exhausted.
Suter has our son. Fair Baldur fallen to treachery. Does that mean anything to you?
It does. And Suter will pay a heavy price for it. We do not serve our cause by reckless haste. The tyrant of Muspelheim acts with purpose. And I would know the web he weaves before I'm caught in it.
So speaks one who never nursed our babe at the breast, nor held him as he slept. You were warming your wife's bed while I nurtured your son.
You were only too keen to send him to my care, and Freya's, when the call of adventure became too great to resist. Now dampen your heart fire. Captive he may be, there's nothing in the Nine Realms that can harm Baldur.
There is one thing. Pick up your heels. Baldur was too mighty to be captured by force. I sense Loki's hand in this.
As do I. Yet still the wretch refuses to confess. That is why he waits in fetters for our return. Chained by my own hand, as I chained his son.
As he has chained ours in turn.
If he is truly conspiring with Suter, he'll know my everlasting wrath.
Will he, Harvey? Or will you forgive him once again, so he may wreak more misery upon us? You love your dear blood brother too well, when he has brought you nothing but pain.
We have brought each other pain.
Harvey, look!
Burned. Their corpses left as food for the crows. A dark omen indeed.
Come. There is no time to waste on the dead.
We should have done more. We should have rallied the whole of Asgard when the Muspels invaded Svartalfheim.
And you should never have let our son come here.
He sought to prevent this war. Was that not a worthy goal? As for Asgard, the Builder's treasury was still fresh. We needed to rebuild, honor our dead. There was little appetite for further conflict.
I recall you said the same when Suttur invaded Alfheim. Now the elves are no more.
Now you dredge up ancient history?
You should have intervened, Lord of Asgard. Then and now. Instead, Suttur has grown too bold, and our son may be the cost of it.
Do not say so, Frigg. We will find him yet.
To me, Harvey! What have they done? The city lies in ruins.
This is worse than I thought. I've put this land to flame and sword.
Baldur! He is nearby, Harvey. I feel it.
You feel it?
The bond of mother and child. Something you will never understand. Now follow. Where is he? That way. Maybe this?
These buildings stand hollow. No one is here.
Then we have nothing to fear. There! Inside that house. He has been here.
Are you sure?
That building! Hurry!
I see no sign of Baldur.
No, but the essence of him lingers. It is stronger here than before. Do not slow, Harvey! We are on his trail!
If this instinct is true, let us follow it further.
Where are you, my son? If they have harmed a hair on your head...
Keep faith, Frigg! We'll find him safe. We'll see. This city broods beneath the cloak of uneasy silence. Where is the enemy?
Concern yourself only with our son. He is close.
I feel it now. He was here. The smell of his skin, his hair. It's as if he left but a moment ago.
There may be other signs. Keep watch. I will look upstairs. What is this place? What happened here? Dried blood. Could it be his?
Coming!
My son, demon.
He waits at my master's pleasure. There. But maybe not so fair as you remember.
Hobby! More of them! Gorge your blade!
You will burn! Asgardia!
They have him in the keep, Hobby!
Let no lackey of suitor stand in our way!
Kill the ass!
Hobby! Here they come!
Kinder!
You will never reach our master!
Too long since you and I crossed blades.
Then let's make this the final.
fated to die today. And so it begins again.
Each injury you have done, my son, you will feel them tenfold!
I feel nothing but your empty breath. Do you falter, Lord of Asgard? You should never have come to my hall.
I will close your mouth with steel!
If not!
Your god ambitions end here, Suter. Surrender my son to me.
Keep talking, High One. Your blow, weak as your words.
Kill the High One.
He's not fated to die today.
The smell of death lingers in my nostrils. That was no mere dream. I must seek Valka's wisdom. Mistletoe. Thank you.
Gengr.
Thank you.
rafters, dear man. To the waves.
We must row in the...
Sail! Strike up a tune.
Let's brace my hood here.
You're a phoenix!
Bills of God!
Sacrifice to the hand god! Come, my wolves! No ways, my wolves! And take Christ! You!
Odin, take you!
Help me with this.
over here. Can't do this alone.
Here.
To the ship!
Endliga at Geras!
Eivor, hey!
nöja bregja. Þetta er einsagt nokta.
Tíðindi.
Takk fyrir síðast.
Annari hendi eru þrælar hafðari. Strýðir, bratt að brjóta þá.
Hendi inn í hægri himinjótir.
Up for some raiding?
færan til Moldnera.
Matar ni som lofnkar.
Sail! Take it! Catch the wind!
You are loading!
Push an arrow in the door.
Good haul. Let's go.
Ugh. here.
Leggjum skivíking.
Run up the sail! Sail down!
Sigldir!
Thank you.
Keikiä jalkuun, niin kannattaa.